A live look outside right now and a warm weekend in store.
Yeah, meteorologist Mary Kay Kleist is here. Mary Kay, why don't you just make it 10:30 so we can get the weekend started, huh?
I know, right? Who do we know with a boat, right? That's yes. What I need
that
to know, because Mad Lake,
boats.
Michigan, right, the water temperature is 81. That's
wow.
About as warm as it gets here for Lake Michigan. Yeah, really nice. And all that heat you showed us out west, that's going to be moving across the country, so it's going to push us to 90 degrees here as we start the weekend and through next week as well. So 89 for a high tomorrow, bringing in a tiny chance of a stray shower come Sunday, but most places will remain dry. 87 was our high temperature today, and that is where we stand. Winds have been very light out of the west-southwest, so not a lot of lakefront cooling. Just maybe Whiting is feeling a little bit of an influence there in the upper 70s. Otherwise, we have 86 degrees right now in the loop. So warm sunshine is around. Not incredibly humid either. This heat spell is going to feel more hot and dry for us as the heat builds into the picture. So we have high pressure in control. That's blocking any weather systems from moving in. So skies will be clear for us tonight. Low temperatures hovering around 66 degrees. And then tomorrow, lots of sunshine. Let's do this all over again and push it to 89 degrees with no chance of rain for your Saturday. So daytime highs tomorrow will move through the 80s. No lake breeze at all going into Saturday night. Clear skies, a beautiful evening. But Sunday, I'm going to watch to the west and northwest and see if that system can hold together at all. It may scatter a stray shower, but it's looking less and less impressive. So I think most areas remain dry. All of us stay super hot. Look at this heat building as we get into next week. That's really the core of the hot air as we get into Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and some models are hinting at middle 90s for daytime highs. So besides the heat, something else to keep an eye out for this weekend, the tropics getting busy, of course. We're building toward the peak of hurricane season, which is September 10th, and we see two systems out there now. We have a brand new tropical storm, Karen, that is just east of San Juan, and then we still have tropical depression 14 in the Caribbean. Both of these are on a track for the Gulf, says the National Hurricane Center. Both of these, though, are not well organized. Karen should move across the mountains of Hispaniola and move over Cuba as well. That could start to weaken the system just a bit. But as we get into the late part of the weekend, we're going to watch the Gulf of Mexico very carefully. But some models are really hinting at some upper level wind shear in the northern Gulf of Mexico, and that would help break down both of these systems. So still a few days away, but very interesting to have two systems in the Gulf. The other one would be named Marco if it came to tropical storm strength, which we do expect to happen. So it's all heat for us. Sunshine tomorrow, maybe that tiny stray shower chance Sunday. Not everybody gets the rain, but everybody gets the heat. And we really move that heat in midweek. So we're talking maybe mid 90s. So once those 90s move in, Brad and Erica, they are here to stay. And you text me if you find somebody with a boat, because I'm in.
We're all in. Yes. Thank you, Mary Kay.